And he said it's moving away. Which I doubt. I should have marked the bearing. What did he say? How far?
Jawohl, Herr Kaloy.
5,000, that is very close. So we're saying this guy is heading west. The flag is that way. Where's our other guy? That's the one that was that is supposed to head southeast. Not see him. What's nor does my crew. Well, it doesn't matter. We can also attack this ship if it's British. Go hard,
Roger.
I think we're roughly on a parallel course. And there might be a passenger freighter, might be sunk. It doesn't look too big. 50 degrees. Let's see. Maybe a Belize type. Two mast, smokestack in the middle. No, the bridge looks different. The mast looks different, and also the bridge, I would say. Smokestack's taller than the bridge. Smokestack's better than this. Long. We're getting closer.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloy.
Yes, we are.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloy. Ruder 4-0, Grad Backbord.
By the way, here.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloy. Ruder 0, Grad. Jawohl, Herr Kaloy. Wahnsinnige Fahrt voraus.
Let's get a bearing at 25 and and mark him down every 5 minutes. No, no. Uh-oh. God, it's Japanese freighter. Do I have Granville? Nope. We're only 2 math. No. Caribou? No, I don't know. Elise didn't look too bad for now. I'm gonna go with Elise for now. We'll find out. But first we have to make sure.
Get in case.
Diesel damaged. Didn't tell me acoustically. Who's our repair guy? No one? Oh yeah, here. Get up here in 90 degrees. We have to turn away even further. Left bearing down. He's heading on a straight down.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin. Neuer Kurs 161.
More people here. If this guy has a rest. Excellent. Anyway, we're not gonna need the torpedo specialist anytime soon. I always have to manually raise the antenna. Where is our target? Over there, he hasn't seen us. Lazy sounds about right. 1600-1700 tons. We're slowly pulling ahead. I'll get back to you when we're in an attacking position. Okay, so we are in attacking position. Assuming it's a release class steamer. I'm setting up torpedoes. Let's go with like this. Go fast.
Frachter auf Seite 78, kommt näher.
We're a bit close. Go slow back. And so we should be at about 2 degrees to our left. That would put him
out
2.5 kilometers out. Right. In. From the map bearings, I would say he's going about 8 knots, and the current distance is about 2.5 kilometers. So we'll see how that develops. We have 2 torpedoes left, one in the bow and one in the stern. But I think we should be good with just one if we don't miss. Okay. Some sort of bounty. A region bounty has been taken by a colleague. Get this started. Maneuvered into a pretty close position, probably just a bit over the minimum distance of 300 meters. Nice. You hit him? Not sure.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloin.
Oh, yeah. Looks like I hit dead center. We're gonna follow him. Let's surface. Yeah, it looks like he's making water towards the bow. Yeah, I should be sinking soon. Looks like the weather has cleared up a bit. Well, I'm gonna stick around, make sure this guy sinks, and I think after that we'll be on our way home. We have one torpedo left in the Cern 2, but I want to save that for the way back. I don't think we have reached our grid square. Yeah, this guy's going down. We'll just provide the survivors with directions to the nearest land, and then we'll be on our way. Yeah, so our orders were to get to AE-98 and patrol. And that would be over here, right, which is southwest of the Farers. But with only one torpedo left, I don't think We can do that. So let's just help out these survivors and then we've got a course back to Wilhelmshaven. Now we're approaching the survivors. I'm gonna reduce speed.
Kleine Fahrt voraus.
And we'll give them a map and some food. They are about it's not too bad looking. Quickly mark this location. It's that 25 kilometers. That's pretty good. Oh, yeah. I think we already closed the torpedo hatch. Kill the engine.
Jawohl, Herr Kaloy, alle Maschinen stopp.
Now this is their perspective. Somewhat. But the weather isn't too bad. They should be in good hands soon. Okay, so we will dive. That's to make sure they don't know where exactly we're leaving to. I'm pretty sure they are going to talk to British Coastal Command. And they are probably going to try to hunt us down. Alright, let's go to torpedo that. And let's get on our way as soon as we've cleared the area. And I'll get back to you when we meet a new target or when we make it to Wilhelmshaven. Thanks for watching and see you soon.